This is the guy she told you not to worry about, the Glock with the 16-inch barrel.